MLB The Show has baseball from the Valley of the Sun, Chase Field in Phoenix. It's Game 5 of the American League Championship Series between the New York Yankees and the Houston Astros.
And now, your 2021
Game 5 of the AL Houston Championship Series starts Astros. Right now. Here's the second baseman, DJ LeMahieu, and we are set for baseball here this evening. Ready to deal. Here's the 2-1. And he fouls this one off. Expected to get a little cooler as we go on, but the temperature at game time, 68 degrees. Down the left field line and deep. But this will wind up being a foul ball. Here now the 2-2. Here's a wave and a miss. He struck him out. Now at the plate, Aaron Judge.
Got it, second. The right fielder.
1-1. Takes a pass and misses. That's strike two.
One ball, two strikes.
And a fastball swung on and missed as he just reared back there. Two away. At the plate now is Aaron Hicks. First chance for him here in the top of the first with nobody on. Good job going down and hanging with it that time.
Put that in a memory bank. First time he breaks out a curveball right there, and it's a pretty good one.
And another foul ball.
He's got that certainly timed up now. I'd be shocked if the pitcher goes to the well three times in a row with off speed.
Grounded back up the middle. Fielded cleanly. Throw in the dirt, but a good scoop at first. Saves an error as the side is retired. Comes the second baseman Jose Altuve to get things kicked off in the home half of inning number one. The 1-1. Swung on and he went fishing in the dirt. The throw down to first, one away. Into the box, Alex Bregman.
The third baseman, Alex Bregman.
Even at a ball and a strike, here's the pitch.
Ball.
You know, we'll see him work both sides of the plate with his curveball. Maybe not that far in, but he'll move that pitch around the zone to give it a different look.
He's fallen behind now, 3-1. Now a fastball swung on and missed, and it's full 3-2.
You can really tell they're trying to keep the ball in on this big slugger right here.
Is that an effort to keep him from getting extended, do you think?
Yeah, I think that's the idea, Matt. But he might spin the win if he starts looking for it in there.
Fouled away. Then 2. Hits this one hard the other way. Loved by LeMahieu, and that's the second out. Next, it'll be Michael Brantley for his career in this matchup. Just a couple of matchups, no hits in two at-bats. Swung on, but fouled off to the left. Two out, nobody on. Swing and a miss as he chased with two strikes, and that will retire the side. All set for the start of the inning, and digging in is the veteran DH, Giancarlo Stanton. Hangs on him a bit that time as it's belted out toward deep center field. Just missed a home run to the deepest part of the yard. It's off the wall. And he is in to third with a leadoff triple. At the plate now, Luke Voit. Off-speed pitch misses here, and he 3-1.
Not a good spot to be in right now. A pitch has fallen behind in the count with a guy up that hits really well with runners in scoring position.
Down so count 3-2.
Three, two.
And he's able to lay off ball 4. Now put runners at the corner. is still nobody out. So now here is Gleyber Torres looking to put them ahead early with this at bat. Set and the 1-1 pitch.
Everyone in the ballpark knows what the pitcher's intentions are in this situation. Great job at the plate to lay off a tough pitch in a good spot.
He's able to take the ball the other way here. High and deep to right center. Tucker is there, and that should be deep enough to score the run. And he will score on the sacrifice fly as he's in with our first tally of the ballgame. So here is Clint Frazier. One in, one out, and one on here in the inning. The 2-1.
Ball.
Big sweeping breaking ball right there. Good pitch. But if he wants to get him to swing at it, he'll have to bring it in a little bit closer to the strike zone.
And he misses with that one for ball four. So that'll put runners on first and second now with one away. Digging in next, Gio Urshela. Ball and two strikes. Here it is. In the dirt here. And a nice job to keep the runners at bay as the count moves to 2-2. Working for the punch out and the offering.
Wow, this is a pretty good at bat right here. From down in the count 0-2 to work the count back to 3-2. And he's seen a lot of pitches, too.
Altuve for one. Relay to first in time, and just like that, this side is retired. So here's the Astros cleanup hitter, Carlos Correa. Lifetime in this matchup, an impressive 4-for-7. He also has one home run. High in the air down the right field line. Judge is there, one away. Now one down with the bases empty. And that'll bring up Yordan Alvarez. Swing and a ball hit high in the air to right center. Carry and look out in the pool. It's a home run.
Like that to this guy, that's right where you want to miss. Any lower, and he'll probably make you pay for it.
Hit hard but foul. Here now the 2-2.
Hold down.
Kyle Tucker is on deck. And he takes ball four, so he's on. And as you know, that often means the steal could be in order here.
Got it, got it.
Now with the plate is Kyle Tucker. First shot for him here with a runner at first now and one away. Throw over to the bag and a dive, but he's back in. Hoping to send him packing. Pitch on its way. Gurriel stands at first with one out. Swing and a miss as he ran that two-seamer right by him for the second out. Now to bat, Miles Straw.
The center fielder, number three.
The 2-2. Swing and a ball hit on the ground. Another 2-2. Lifted in the air toward the line and right. And that will end up a foul ball. He's set. Here's the 2-2.
Hey, have an AB right here. I know it's frustrating the heck out of the pitcher. You keep fouling these pitches off, maybe one misses over the heart of the plate.
And he struck him out. So forced to make 9 pitches that at bat, but he'll take it. As the inning is over. And now here is Gary Sanchez. And he'll start out their half of the third, top of the order to follow. Now the 1-1 pitch. Swung on and missed for strike number two.
One ball, two strikes.
Fouled off. He'll try again, 1-2. Swing and a miss as he ran the fastball right by him for the first out. So the batting order turns over now and set to go. DJ LeMahieu struck out in his last trip to the plate.
Yeah, but it was a good changeup, Matty. Good arm action on that pitch. Look for him to try and stay back a little bit more. Let the ball get a little deeper. Don't be shocked if this pitcher tries.
And he connects with it. This one's hit deep out to left center field. So now to the plate, Aaron Judge. Swinging a soft liner. And there are two away now. Digging in will be Aaron Hicks. He's 0-for-1 after grounding out in his only trip to the plate so far. 1-2 now as that one's fouled off. Two balls and two strikes to Hicks now.
We just saw a fastball right there. I would not be shocked if he tries to get this guy to go fishing right here and drops a little off-speed pitch in the dirt.
3-2 to the Yankees center fielder. And it's fouled away. Seventh pitch of the at-bat coming up. And a swing and a miss on a pitch that winds up hitting him. And rather bizarrely, the inning is over. Ready now is Martin Maldonado. Lifetime versus this arm. He's a perfect 2-for-2. He's taken him deep once. Popped him up. Urshela has a play. One down. One out now in the Houston third. And striding in the speedy second baseman, Jose Altuve. The 1-1 home. Is taken for ball two. A 2-1 score here as we play inning number three. And that's upstairs, running the count to 3-1. Alex Bregman will be next. Oh, look out! Hot shot to third, and there are two away. Base is empty, two away, and that'll bring up Alex Bregman. A little behind on that swing, and now they'll try to shorten up maybe and protect the plate. The 1-2. Is swung on and missed. He got him. Giancarlo Stanton now. He smacked a triple and later scored his first time around. Ready on 3-1. Here it comes. High and deep to right. Racing back, the right fielder. Still going back. A leap, and he's got it. Impressive play for the first down. Now to the plate, Luke Voit worked a walk in his first plate appearance. Two runs on two hits, and no errors for the Yankees so far. Now Voit with a high fly ball out to deep left field. Brantley going back, and that ball will stay fair, and it's gone, a home run. Into the box, Gleyber Torres. And the count will be full. And a fastball misses there, ball four. Up next, Clint Frazier drew a base on balls in his first time up. Oh, had him off stride that time, and it's one and two.
He is in complete command out on the mound today. He's got all four corners locked in, and now he's raising eye levels to boot.
Even count, two balls and two strikes. Still two and two. From the belt, the pitch.
We could see the runner in motion here on a 3-2 count with one out. There's a pretty good chance he's going to get a pitch to swing at, and if not, it's ball four anyways.
And he misses again, ball four. And that's back-to-back guys now that have reached base via the base on ball. Torres over at second. Frazier, first, one gone. A ball and two strikes now. Looked at for ball number two.
He's already walked two in this inning already. This guy just can't seem to find the strike zone.
This is on the ground over to first. Gurriel brings it in. There's one. Onto the pitcher covering at first, and it's your textbook 3-6-1 double play that'll get him out of the inning. And here's the left-handed hitting Michael Brantley.
This is where the pressure starts to build a little bit on an offense. It's not late enough. I mean, you don't have to start panicking right now, but this is where you're looking for someone to light a spark to get back in this game.
And that's the first down. So next to bat will be Carlos Correa. 0-for-1 for him here in this one. 2-2. Low roller out to short. Knee high, he barehands it. What a play. Next up, Jordan Alvarez. And he blasted a homer in his first at bat. 3-1 is our score here in inning number four. And he lays off upstairs, but it's ruled a strike, and he can't believe it. 1-2.
Boy, this guy's got it going on right now. He's excellent.
We'll have to press pause as that strike three to retire the side. Josh James, the right-handed reliever, standing 6'3", gets the ball now out of the bullpen.
Number 39.
And now in the box, Gary Sanchez comes into this at-bat 0-for-1 in the ballgame. Into the windup, ready with the payoff pitch. Fastball called, strike three, and there's the first out of the inning. And that sends DJ LeMahieu into the box. It was a solo shot for him in his last at bat. 1-2 to DJ LeMahieu. 3-1 our score as we play inning number five. And it's another king. So back to back strikeout victims to start this relief outing. Next to stand in is Aaron Judge. An attempt to put the ball in play for a change here with the first two guys going down on strikes to start the inning. Full count now, 3-2. And that one yanked just foul. Making him sweat out there. The seventh pitch coming up. Hit to third. Bregman gloves it. Onto the first baseman, Gurriel, and that will end the inning. Now at the plate here is Yuli Gurriel. Worked a walk his first time up. 3-2 pitch. And that misses ball four now. It's a leadoff walk to get the home half of the fifth underway.
Right fielder, number 30.
Stepping in next, Kyle Tucker. He's 0-for-1 thus far. 3-1, here it is. Hit hard down the line. But a foul ball, and it's full now at 3-2. Now a throw over to first. Runner back standing. Here's the 3-2, and he lays off there, ball four. So back-to-back walks have him in business here with nobody out.
number three.
So next to hit is Miles Straw. 0 for 1, went down looking his first time up.
Yeah, Matty, and hopefully he got it out of his system. Especially now, he's got a bear down. He gets the two strikes in this spot, has to put the ball in play. Hey, last two pitches back-to-back, off speed, then he's late on the fastball. He could pretty much...
It's through. Let's see if they send him around to try to score. And the runner from second is in to score. And now, Martin Maldonado. A little too tall that time. 3-1 now.
You fight so hard to get into these type of counts. You can't let this pitch get away from you. You have to keyhole something middle of the plate.
Pulled high in the air out to left field. Frazier is there, and he has it for the out. Here's the second baseman, Jose Altuve, trying here to plate the tying run from second.
Altuve.
1-1, here it is. Tucker at second. Strong is over at first with one away. Lake making contact on that swing and will do it again on 1-2. Trying to send him packing for the second time. And he lays off a pitch outside as they draw even at 2-2.
Tough to take a pitch like that right there, especially in a 1-2 count. You almost get in that auto swing mode. Great job to work the count back to even.
Urshela is there. Makes the play, and there are two gone now. And that'll bring up the former first-rounder, Alex Bregman.
Alex.
The base knock to the outfield to score the tying run from second. The set and the 1-1. Heading out towards shallow right. Judge is under it. He's got it to end the inning as they'll strand the tying run in scoring position. Top half of the sixth about to get started. And coming forward, the veteran outfielder, Aaron Hicks. And a change up here, but that's taken low in the dirt for a ball.
Hasn't seen a heater yet in this at-bat. One might be coming right here.
2-2.
Playing two balls.
Swing and a miss on a nasty slider right there. Always felt toughest pitch in the game. If you're a guy who liked to work the big part of the field, you were on that fastball middle away. But that slider looked like a heater for about 56 feet, 6 inches.
Made a miss on the off-speed pitch that time. Aaron Hicks goes down to become the first out in the sixth inning. Got him swinging. Chased it well out of the zone, and there are two gone. So stepping in is Luke Voigt. Blasted a solo homer last time up. 1-2.
Boy, he looks strong up there on the mound this inning. He's got a chance to punch out the side in order and against them.
A swing and a miss. That retires the side, and that will do it. Clark Schmidt enters to do the pitching in the bottom of the sixth.
Number 86.
Now into the box, Michael Brantley, who bounced out last time up. Tough curveball that time, but he's able to make a little contact to keep this at-bat going. Payoff pitch one more time. Gets him looking up around the letters. Next up for the Strohs, Carlos Correa grounded out in his last at-bat.
Yeah, I understand that, Matty, but this guy's got burner wheels down the first baseline. I don't think he even concerns himself with that. He has to put it on the ground. That's part of what makes him successful.
Astros shortstop in front with a 3-1 count. Yordan Alvarez will be next. Out in front of a fastball as this is ripped down the left field line. That's going to be a fair ball. Not in time, and he's in there with a double.
Up next to the
stepping in now, Yordan Alvarez. Ground ball foul down the left side. Ready to deliver the 1-2. Two runs, three hits. No errors in the ballgame for the Astros to this point. Changed up on him as this is grounded to second. And there's out number two. Striding in is
Yuli Gurriel,
trying to bring in the tying run from third here. And he chased one there as this is bounced to short. Throw in the dirt, but a good scoop at first saves an error as the side is retired. Seventh inning ready to roll, and that will bring up Gleyber Torres. Popped him up. Gurriel in foul ground, but this will land untouched. And a good bite to that slider as he swings through it for the first out of the inning. One gone here in the Yankee seventh. And that'll bring up the outfielder, Clint Frazier. No offer on that one. Two balls and a strike. He's falling behind now, 3-1.
Every base runner in a close game like this really matters. So you can't afford to be giving out free passes this late.
3-2, full count. Back up the middle. Oh, a diving stop to first in time. That'll bring in Giovanni Urshela. 0-for-2 on his line thus far. Very tight ball game. 3-2 our score in inning number 7. Swinging a ball in line down in the left field corner. But this will wind up a foul ball. 2-2. Into the windup and the pitch. Hot shot down the line. A leaping try, but it's out of his reach and into the outfield. Not in time, and he's in there with a double.
Now the catcher, Gary Sanchez.
To the plate now, Gary Sanchez. Now a swing and a softly hit ground ball. Ready with the payoff pitch. And he struck him out, his seventh of the ball game, and that ends the inning. Zach Britton comes on now, and this move looks to be all about playing the matchup here.
Yeah, and I don't think there's any doubt about that, Matt. They want the lefty-lefty matchup, and that's usually the right move, but we'll just have to see how this plays out.
Here now the 2-2. Rolled slowly to first. And there's one away. Striding in for Houston, Miles Straw. Singled homer run in his last time up. Takes one off the inside corner for ball two.
Ball. One strike.
A little too tall that time. 3-1 now.
Three balls. One strike.
And obviously, this guy's a double threat up there. He can run and he can go yard too. You don't want to walk him because he might steal a base on you, but you don't want to groove a fastball either because he could take you out of the yard.
Now the 3-2 pitch. full count still. Neither guy giving in. Here's the next one. He can only battle for so long as he's finally set down here after an eight-pitch at-bat. Next, here is Martin Maldonado. He flew out in his last AB.
Almost, Matty. Almost went deep his last AB. Certainly just missed it. With this guy's big power, he's feeling pretty good at the dish. Look for him to try and get on something and drive it out of the yard this AB.
Down the right field line. Legs churning. He's headed for second. And hold all tickets now as the tying run gets into scoring position with a two-out double. Darren O'Day takes over pitching duties, looking to get that final out now here in this seventh inning. At the plate now, Jose Altuve. 2-1 pitch is a fastball swung on and missed 2-2. Did a good job to shorten up and protect the plate, and he'll have another shot at it here. Trying to hold the lead. Here's the delivery, and he fouls this one off. Here's the 2-2. And that misses there, so he runs the count full now.
You can certainly tell at bats like this one frustrate the heck out of a pitcher. But you got to find a way to stay composed and execute your plan.
On the eighth pitch of the at-bat is the one that finally does it as he wears him down and the inning is over.
Ladies and gentlemen, your attention.
New pitcher coming on now as we'll get a look at the side armor, Joe Smith. So the lineup flips over and digging in, DJ LeMahieu. He's working on a 1-for-3 thus far. Now the 1-1 pitch. It's the outside corner for the second strike. Altuve at second. He's got it. Throw on to first in time, so the leadoff man is set down to open up inning number 8. Here's big Aaron Judge. Hits are now even at 4 apiece. Sinker misses that time, and it's 2-1.
They're going to probably stay away from this guy. He's got so much power, you don't want to miss over the heart of the plate. But I think when pitchers try to be too cute on that outside corner, they might leap one a little bit inside, and this is where that guy would jump on.
Digging in now for the Yankees, Aaron Hicks. He went down on strikes in his last at-bat. The 1-1. Waves and misses for strike number 2.
Hey, this could be a huge momentum swing for this team right here. Relief pitcher has come busting through the gates and done his job. Try and get this team back in the dugout where the offense can get rolling.
On to the first baseman, Gurriel, and that will end the inning. Bottom of the inning now, and that'll bring up the LSU product, Alex Bregman. Ready with the payoff pitch. Fouled away. Payoff pitch one more time. Hit in the air down the right field line. And that will end up a foul ball. Fouled off. He's set. Here's the 3-2. Slider, and that's hit on the ground towards second. And he will whip this one over to first in time for the out.
The left fielder.
So with a left-handed hitter waiting, they'll go to their own left-hander out of the bullpen.
Your attention, please.
Here's Michael Brantley. He could really use a knock here. 0 for 3 in the game so far. Now the 1-1 pitch. Pulled toward right center field. Hicks is after it. He tracks it down and makes the play to record the second out.
Now batting.
Next will be the cleanup hitter, Carlos Correa. It was a two-bagger for him in his last at-bat.
And he's got to build off that last AB. He battled. Usually when you battle, you get in that swing mode. A lot of pitches, you'll swing at the rosin bag. I love the fact that he was able to work a double in last at bat. Let's see if we get more of the same right here.
Line drive to left. And that is in there for a two-out base knock. So with that, we're not done with the bottom of the eighth quite yet. Quick check on that time run at first. Don't want to forget about it. Correa leads off first with a pair of outs in the inning. Into the box now, Yordan Alvarez. Had nibbled the corner there, but missed 2-1. Shot down the first baseline. But this will be a foul ball as that evens things at 2-2. As a look, now the pitch. Got him on a good slider there. Swung on and missed as he's down on strikes for the second time tonight. Austin Pruitt enters from the pen to start the ninth inning as he'll try to keep the score right where it is heading to the bottom of the ninth. And digging into the batter's box next will be Giancarlo Stanton. He's got a hit in three at-bats to this point. All even now, 2-2. Into the windup and the pitch.
Ball, no.
And he takes strike three called on the fastball, one gone. Now to the plate, here is Luke Voit. He's working on a 1-for-2 game so far. Well below the knees, laid off on the changeup there. That's in there, and it'll run the count to full, 3-2. Into the windup, ready with the payoff pitch. This is line to left. Coming on is Brantley, but he won't get there. It's a base hit. Standing in now, Gleyber Torres. A little bit outside, 2-1. Swing and he takes this the other way to right. Tucker is there to put it away and the runner will be forced to retreat back to first. And stepping in, Clint Frazier. He was retired via the ground ball last time up. Swing and a miss, and that'll fill the count at 3-2.
3-2, two out, runner on first. Lots of possible outcomes on this pitch.
And there's ball four as this one gets away a bit. Next to hit is Gio Urshela. He doubled his last time through. Heading out toward shallow right. Tucker waits on it. And he makes the play to end the inning. Aroldis Chapman takes the ball now in inning number 9, looking to close the door. All set for the bottom of the ninth. And digging into bat next, the Cuban import, Yuli Gurriel. 2-1 home. Hit in the air down the left field line. Frazier is there. One away. Now it'll be Kyle Tucker. He comes in 0-for-2 thus far. Bases are empty. One man out. And he lays off. Ball four. So now the potential time run here is aboard late in the game. Stepping in once again is Miles Strong. He'll be looking for something to drive into the gap and drive home that time run from first. Ball. Too high. Ball three.
Down four. That was kind of a gift to the hitter. He's up there probably thinking of protecting on two and two. But when you launch a ball that high out of the strike zone, it's obviously easy to take that one.
And he struck out again. That's the third time he's gone down on strikes in this one. No offer on that one. Two balls and a strike.
Two balls.
Pretty good pitch right there. Fastball in off the plate. One of the things you want to do as a pitcher, try to stand those hitters up.
Close there, but he doesn't get the call with the breaking ball.
If you're at the plate right now, you have to realize who's on deck. I guarantee you something's over the heart of the plate. You have to be aggressive in the zone right here.
And he missed with it. Ball four. So that means now the potential tying run will move into scoring position at second. And the 2-1. Swing and a ball hit softly on the ground. Throw to first is in time, and the rally comes up just short as this ball game is over.
Well, they sure made it interesting in the ninth, but they leave the tying run stranded at second and the winning run helplessly at first. Could have gone either way, but we were treated to a great battle.
This one, definitely a low-scoring affair as we get one last look at our final line score. Three to two, the finish in tonight's game. New York have taken a 3-2 series lead. Jordan Montgomery is credited with the win. Jose Urquidy was only able to work four innings as he takes the loss. So that's a wrap here tonight. For Mark DeRosa, Dan Plesac, and Heidi Watney, this is Matt Vasgersian. You've been watching MLB The Show. For more, find us on Twitter at MLB The Show.
Our final line score tonight. First for the victorious Yankees, 3 runs, 5 hits, no errors. They left 7 men on base. For the Astros, 2 runs on 5 hits, no errors. They left 8 men on base. Time of the ball game, 2 hours and 52 minutes. Thank you for joining us here this evening. We remind you to please drive home safely.